Saya Mr. Alam.
Sahib ya.
Sahib.
How are you?
Sahib. Yeah. So, how are you? All fine?
Yes, I'm fine.
So, introduce yourself.
My name is Sahib Alam. I have done my graduation from PSIT, Brandeis Singh Institute of Technology from Kanpur. And I have done my M.Tech from IIT Delhi in Rock Engineering and Aerostructures.
Rock?
Yes,
M.Tech. Which batch you are?
Batch 2015-17.
2015-17.
2017. Yes, 2017. So, you have
in between last 2 years, or you have been nothing?
Yes, sir.
So, what have
you been? So, sorry, sir, I am not doing anything. I was just preparing.
No. 2013 and
2017,
that means
how
we are getting there.
Yes, sir. In that gap, I will work in the private company named Brown Electrical Limited.
Acha, junior engineer.
As a junior engineer.
Yeah, Brahmaputra infrastructure.
Yes, sir.
What you were doing there?
I was a site engineer there, sir.
Site engineer. What was your job content?
My job profile is to execute the work in the site, like doing maintaining the working doing with the contractors.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Subcontractors,
okay.
And
okay.
Dealing
okay.
With the site problems.
Site engineer.
Yes, sir.
That's good. Yes. How much mark you are expecting now? Out of 1100?
Sorry, I don't know.
Alright, I have not asked this thing. I have asked only how much approximate mark you will get it.
Approximately, sir, up to right now,
around
600.
Around 600.
Yes.
When is your interview date?
14
September. 14
September.
Yes. Okay, 14.
What do you understand by GDP at purchasing power parity? GDP PPP. What does this word mean, Ignitia? What is the meaning of it?
Yes, Ignitia is a technical festival held in our college.
What is the meaning of the word?
Word Ignitia.
Mm-hmm.
Ignitia basically is the symbol of flame.
Mm-hmm.
So, igniting flame.
What is the root word for ignition? Which language does it
mean? Ignite, it means ignite.
Mm-hmm. Okay, your hobby is to watch science fiction. What is the latest science fiction you have seen?
I have seen Thor right now.
Science fiction? The fantasy?
It's a science fiction and
what was science in that?
Sorry. They are showing
Star Wars is science fiction.
Yes.
Or is not?
Thor is not. It's an F.
What is the difference between a fiction and a fantasy? Which animated movie you have seen?
Animated movie? I have seen many.
Have you watched Coco?
No, sir, I have not watched.
What was the last movie to win Oscar in animated movie category? Coco. So, what do you understand by augmented reality?
Augmented reality is basically a new technology in which in which we can create our animations and...
Did it come this year?
Pardon?
Did it come this year only?
No, this is not come here, but research is going all on.
Mm-hmm.
So, from the past stage is going, research is going on,
mm-hmm.
But as of now it is in development stage.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Okay, so what are the technologies used for making animated movies?
So, there are softwares used VFX animation softwares,
mm-hmm.
And many graphical softwares for the short video processing like Adobe. Animators like softwares.
So, making a movie on Adobe Animator?
No, some parts of the movie can be made on the Adobe.
Okay, what's your favorite animated movie character? There has to be one.
Animated movies are Spider-Man.
Spider-Man is not an animated movie. Spider-Man is a real person in the movie played by someone. How is that animated?
But actually the Spider-Man TV series and
so there is animated cartoon series, so there is a difference between a cartoon series and a movie.
Yes.
So I am asking you, what is your favorite character from animated movies? think about it. You can't really say no to certain questions. Think about it. Wonder brand this.
I don't know.
My last question, what do you learn from characters from animated movie that you cannot generally learn from characters from regular movies?
There are some characters, means by doing animation we can create an image between in the children's side, like we can aware the children about the many social aspects of our lives and educate them for the diverse natures.
That can be done through a regular movie as well. Why create an animated movie? What is the utility?
So it creates a regular means it creates an impact on our brains. Our brain captures it very easily.
You did a master's in art materials?
Yes, sir.
Completed or is already doing master's?
Completed, sir.
Okay. Do you know what is soil anchoring?
Soil anchoring?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Soil, in soil anchoring, sir, to retain the soil structure, soil at a particular elevation. Suppose we are doing excavation for the trench.
What it protects?
It protects the soil nearby, so that no soil failure will take place. Like if we are making a trench.
What is the typical condition where we are bound to do that?
So when the groundwater table is high and so retaining depth is very high, in that case we can provide the retaining cantilever sheet pile retaining walls along with the anchored.
Okay. Anchored. What is rock bolting?
Sir, rock bolting are regular bolts made of a mild steel, mm-hmm. Having high tensile strength. Mm-hmm. Sorry, have regular strength.
Why rock bolting is done?
Rock bolting is done to provided in between the joints, like if we are having a regular excavation in the tunnels, like we are having a tunnel, so there may be some failure planes making place, so there may be some wedge formation will take place, so